Puny Earthlings, it is I, Vegeta, Prince of all Saiyans. Normally I would not address you worthless mortals, but today there has been some rumblings that Vegeta has sold out his moral character for a political advertisement. Untrue! Vegeta does not sell out! Vegeta just used his official voice, official recording equipment, to do an advertisement for a political friend. This is not selling out. Vegeta does not sell out. Puny Earthlings, are you waiting for the latest in Dragon Ball news? The latest in My Hero Academia news? The latest in anime news? Trust the Prince of all Saiyans when I say that you should be reading ANN, the most trusted name in anime news. And you know that they are trustworthy, for they have never run a smear piece on the most talented voice actor, Christopher Sabat, no relation. And again, just to address these baseless rumors, Christopher Sabat has never asked for a coworker to blow him on the casting couch. Just heavily implied. And speaking of blowing, kids, why don't you blow up your next birthday party with the official Dragon Ball birthday merchandise at your local Walmart? Balloons for as low as $1.99 for a 30-pack with your favorite characters' faces on them. But it does not have to be your birthday to support Dragon Ball and, of course, the great Vegeta. How about you take a trip to your local Hot Topic and check out these official Dragon Ball merchandise shirts? All profits go to Funimation, with an 80% cut going to Christopher Sabat. And remember, this is not selling out. This is providing you with the latest in Dragon Ball merch. Now, let's hit it out of the park. Normally a Saiyan wouldn't be involved in the puny sports of you Earthlings, but you can get a season pass for as low as $149.99. That's incredible! It's less than 9,000! But that's not all. Not only can you enjoy the Texas Rangers any time of the season, you will also get a complimentary foot-long hot dog and a large soda. Clearly not enough for a Saiyan, but enough for a worthless mortal to eat. And that's not all. Included in the season pass, included with your foot-long hot dog and your large soda, is an exclusive tour of the Funimation recording studios with the most talented voice actor, Christopher Sabat, no relation. And if you're lucky, maybe you will get to see the glorious couch where Christopher Sabat makes all of his brilliant casting decisions for the official Dragon Ball anime. Now, I know some of you Earthlings were upset by my recent endorsement of a Democratic candidate, but did you know that Frieza was a Republican? Did you not know that the Republicans were in charge of Planet Vegeta when it was destroyed by another Republican, Lord Frieza? And don't forget, you too could save 15% or more on your car insurance today by switching to Geico. The next time Vegeta shows up and blasts your puny car, you'll get a full payoff, no deductible included. And remember, kids, friends don't let friends tell of their bosses' casting couches.